What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a quick and easy video on how I clean my makeup versus using an Olay, or usually I use a Dove bar, but today we're going to use an Olay bar. So just a little quick update. I am taking my final and getting ready to go back to college for my last fall semester of my senior year. So pretty much at this point I'm extra busy, so I figured, okay, let me take this video so I have something at least up. I enjoy cleaning my makeup brushes, so why not show you guys? It's quick, easy, and it's also very affordable. I don't use any special products or things like that, and my brushes still get clean. So right now I'm just showing you I'm using my Sink. I'm going to be pointing to the Olay bar, showing you things like that. My brushes will be underneath the tripod on a towel, so you won't be able to see them. But just know they're resting on there, and I'll end up showing them at the end so you guys can see all my clean, beautiful brushes. I will also be linking down all the brushes down below. I got my brushes on Amazon, and a lot of them are from e.l.f. I use very cheap affordable brushes, and my beauty blenders are dupes. They're not real ones, but they are very cheap and affordable too. I think I paid like $4 for one, and I got one for free when I got a contour kit off of Amazon. So, with that being said, I'm about to start washing my brushes. You guys enjoy the video. Make sure you like and subscribe down below. Comment if you want to know anything or have any questions or have any suggestions for makeup users like myself. So, with that being said, you guys enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Love you.